You are looking at the DIY Rose Infused Kokum Butter Kit. In this kit, you will see this recipe card. On the back, you'll see a QR code that you can scan that will instantly take you to the recipe video. You can also find this on Better Shea Butter's YouTube channel. This kit contains kokum butter, 8 ounces of organic almond oil, 4 ounces of dry rose petals, pink mica, and 2 empty jars with lids for your final product. Our rose-infused kokum butter recipe is a customer favorite as it contains exotic, nutrient-packed ingredients that do wonders for the skin and do not leave a greasy residue. You'll infuse the oils with rose petals and then combine it with the butter. This recipe has the option of using pink mica, which is included in the kit, to give it a beautiful pink color. You may also add essential oils to complement the natural rose scent if you want. Happy whipping!